The zipper as we know it today was introduced at the World's Fair in 1893 and remained that way until one pivotal meeting among inventors in 2015.
He came in one day and he showed me a prototype that he had, and I was really intrigued because there really hasn't been a ton of innovation in a basic zipper for a long time. But it needed a lot of work. It wasn't ready to go to market.
So Dan reached out to the one person he knew that could make that happen.
He came to me and said, "What do you think about reinventing the zipper?" I think it was probably a lot harder than we thought it was going to be.
You see, they weren't just setting out to make a new closure, but a waterproof one.
There have been zippers with teeth that are now capable of being waterproof, submersible, and they're a little bit hard to operate.
And so this design was toothless.
The concept was kind of easy to envision, almost like a Ziploc bag on steroids.
But building the sliding function proved to be difficult.
The crux was certainly creating a complete assembly, but he's the kind of person that just doesn't give up on a difficult manufacturing challenge.
That one I wanted to quit like twice a day. I even sent this to other companies and they just looked at me and said, "You're nuts. It's not possible."
But after four long years, they proved everyone wrong.
I'm just blown away that we were able to do it. It puts a smile on my face every time I use one.
And that's the true story of TRU Zip, a solution that can now be found in dozens of products from brands seeking a better way.